What up, Long Beach? Welcome back to your home for everything local sports. It's JJ. This highlight video is brought to you by the fine folks down at Naples Rib Company. And all the boys' water polo coverage at the 562 is sponsored by Aquatic Capital of America. Like Price is Right, we're tuning in for the Showcase Showdown Wednesday at Cabrillo. It's the annual Moore League Boys Water Polo Showcase. Six teams, three games, everybody seeing everybody. Milliken and Wilson is the first game. New head coach and alum Zach Palmentier knows how the Bruins have become the gold standard in this league. Milliken also has a new head coach in Randy Wright. He's rebuilding the program with challenging contests, and today was certainly one of them. Like I said, Wilson knows what it does well and is really steering into that high-pressure defense, turning into the strong counterattack style that has worked so well. Goalie Brady Simon gets it up fast. Sean Tunnicliffe eventually going to put it in. He had a team high 5 goals in this one. The Bruins being very unselfish and patient, trying to make the right pass every time, finding open lanes. Tunnicliffe over to Clinton Holtham, bangs it home. Wilson, comfortable lead throughout. Highlight of the day comes at the end of the first quarter. Simon says, "I got this." The goalkeeper, length of the pool, butteriest of all the buttery snipers. What a ball. Simon gets confirmation it counts and celebrates accordingly. Unreal. Asking his teammates when he got out of the pool, did you guys see that? Wilson takes it 23-1. Bruins have a tough tournament coming up this weekend. Milliken and Cabrillo gonna play an important league game next Wednesday. Second game on the docket, Lakewood and Jordan. Lakewood and new head coach Dylan Thompson trying to improve as a unit. Jordan Panthers and their head coach, Phil Geiger, trying to do the same. Two teams haven't played much this year, so they're hungry for these reps. Thompson said when he got this job midseason, he wanted to keep his team strong during the adversity, and the Lancers looked very strong today, using their superior swimming to get out on the counterattack and enjoy that open water. It's Hutchison back to Acosta to finish it. Another good counterattack here, another good outlet pass from Ellis, and then Hutchison with another deft pass forward. This time, it's going to be the great eight, Chichester, finishing it. Hightower and Marquez continue the scoring onslaught in the second quarter. Senior captain Aaron Tolog had a team-high hat trick, and he said his squad is sticking together this year no matter what. Show today as they take that victory over Jordan 21-3. We move on to the nightcap. Host Cabrillo and Long Beach Poly, the only two ranked teams in the Moore League. Long Beach Poly off to a record good start with Coach Ish Platone back. They want to continue that. Cabrillo currently ranked number 3 in Division 5 after starting the season on a winning streak. And they want to get better against better teams. Again, a great opportunity here at the Showcase. Jags had their hands full. Rabbits all gas, no breaks tonight. Look at this impressive goal from Sam Lavin. Ooh. Lefty into the left corner. Reese Hammond also with a highlight of his own here as he pirouettes out of the steal, and as we say, he makes his own money and he spends it how he likes. Rise and fire. Poly had 12 different guys score goals tonight in this one. One more highlight. Real. That's a real pass from Benny Flores. Inch perfect. Lavin scores. Cruz, Cassiano, Song, and Suhu all had hat tricks for Poly. 23-0 is the final there. And more League Boys water polo action is going to continue next Wednesday. Thanks as always to all of our sponsors, including Ocean Law Center. And make sure you stick with the 562.org for all of your local sports coverage.